In this video, we will talk about Ethernet connected but no internet access Windows 11. We will show you quick methods and steps you have to use to fix your problem, and make sure to watch the complete video before you do any troubleshooting. Method 1. Verify physical connection. First, perform a simple restart. Click on Windows icon, click on power icon and restart your computer. Sometimes a simple reboot can resolve connectivity issues. Second, inspect the cable by ensuring that the Ethernet cable is securely plugged into both your computer and the router or the modem. After this, test with a different cable to ensure that your Ethernet cable is not damaged, and don't forget to test the ports by plugging the cable into a different Ethernet port on your router or modem. Method 2. Network troubleshooter. Click on Windows icon, open settings, on the left hand side click on system, scroll it down, you will see troubleshooter, open it, open other troubleshooters, here you can see network and internet, click on run. If you'll get a prompt like this, simply open it and follow the on screen instructions, run the network test, you will find all the information in here. After this, simply restart your computer and check if that helps you to fix your problem. Method 3. Reset TCP/IP stack and DNS. Click in search, type CMD, select run as administrator, click on yes. Here you need to type some commands. You can see the commands in here. Simply copy paste this command. I have mentioned this in the description. Paste the command and press enter. You have to do the same thing with all commands given in here. Simply copy paste one by one. Winsock reset will reset the Windows socket API. IP reset will reset the TCP/IP settings. Ipconfig release and renew will release and renew your IP address. Flushdns will clear your DNS cache. After running all of these commands, simply click on Windows icon. Click on power icon, restart your computer and check if that helps you to fix your problem. Method 4. Check network adapter settings. Click in search, type run, open it. Here you need to type this command ncpa.cpl. Click on OK. Here you need to ensure your Ethernet adapter is enabled. If it's showing gray or says disabled, simply select it, do a right click and enable it. After that, do a right click, select properties. Here double click on Internet Protocol version 4 and make sure you select these options. Obtain an IP address automatic on both options. Click on OK. Some users find disabling the IPv6 help them to solve their problem. So uncheck this, click on OK. Afterward, click on Windows icon and restart your computer. Method 5. Update network driver. Click in search, type device. You need to open the device manager. Here expand the network adapters. You will see your network adapter in here. It could be Intel or Realtek. Simply do a right click, select update driver. Here select search automatically for driver and update your driver. Method 6. Disable proxy settings. Click on Windows icon, open settings. On the left hand side, click on network and internet. Here you can see the proxy. Open it, turn off the automatic detect settings in here and check if that helps you to fix your problem. Method 7. Network reset. If nothing works for you, then you can try network reset. Click on Windows icon, open settings. On the left hand side, click on network and internet. Here you have to click on advanced network settings. You can see the network reset. Open it, click on reset now. Click on yes. This will show you a prompt. To restart your computer, simply click on restart right away, and I'm pretty sure that will help you to fix Ethernet connected but no internet access Windows 11. That's all for today. Meet you in next video.